So to make these fun pillars, you're going to require 3 A4 sheets of any color, cello tape, and few books. It can be of any size, but preferably thin thickness. So I'm going to use these 4. Now that you've gathered all your material, I hope you're ready and excited to be civil engineers for today. So let's go to the steps.